Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, we're taking a closer look at the all-new 2024 Suzuki Wagon R. This compact car has been a favorite for many urban drivers, and the 2024 model brings some exciting updates. Let's dive in, starting with the exterior. The 2024 Wagon R maintains its iconic tallboy design, which gives it a spacious interior feel. This year, Suzuki has refined the front grille and headlights, giving it a more modern and sleek appearance. The new LED headlamps not only look stylish but also provide better visibility at night. Step inside, and you'll notice a significant upgrade in the interior quality. The new Wagon R features a redesigned dashboard with a larger touchscreen infotainment system that supports both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The seats are more comfortable with improved upholstery, making even longer drives enjoyable. One of the Wagon R's biggest strengths has always been its practicality. The tall roofline provides ample headroom, and the rear seats can comfortably accommodate adults. Plus, the 60-40 split folding seats allow you to maximize cargo space, making it perfect for those weekend getaways or grocery runs. Under the hood, the 2024 Wagon R comes with a 1.2-liter K-Series engine that offers a good balance of power and fuel efficiency. The ride is smooth, and the handling is quite nimble, which is ideal for city driving. The improved suspension system ensures a comfortable ride, even on bumpy roads. Safety is always a priority, and the Wagon R doesn't disappoint. It comes equipped with dual front airbags, ABS with EBD, rear parking sensors, and a reverse camera, giving you peace of mind on the road. Overall, the 2024 Suzuki Wagon R continues to be a great choice for those looking for a practical, efficient, and stylish city car. With its upgraded features and reliable performance, it's definitely worth considering if you're in the market for a new compact car. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon to stay updated with our latest reviews. Let us know in the comments what you think of the new Wagon R and if you have any questions. Until next time, drive safe.